So there you have it. Nathan Collins has signed for Brentford. It's been officially announced by the club. He signed for 23 million, which makes him the most expensive Irish player of all time, breaking his record from last summer when he joined Wolves. He's joined Brentford now. He's going to be playing Premier League. Let us know your thoughts in the